Well, Mark Heusmann was officially sworn in today as La Crosse County's Branch 3 Circuit Court Judge. Heusmann won the election in April, defeating opponent Candace Tillistosh with 53% of the votes. Wisconsin Governor Tony Evers had previously appointed Heusmann to serve as the interim judge following Judge Todd Bjerke's retirement last summer. With this election victory, Judge Heusmann now begins a 6-year term on the bench.